Why do China's glass bridges break? Is it safe to walk on them? But before, like and subscribe. So if you go to China, you will see these type of bridge. These are built on the feet of mountains where thousands of people walk. If you also walk on these, chances are very high that cracks like these will appear on these glass bridges, making it feel like it will fall down, but it never does. Because these are not normal, but digital bridges. They show fake cracks on the screen, which attract more tourists.